Welcome back to Oxenfree. Let's go ahead and do this. We just tried to find Clarissa, but we thought she jumped out of a window? It's also like 10:23 p.m. for me. Water.
Mayday. May. Oh, crap. This isn't. Ren, this is just coming out of the speakers on the roof thing. It's not. Ugh. My God, is this what I sound like?
Well, now we know who the Muppets are.
How can anyone stand to listen to me all day?
See how they're doing.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm missing. I think these loading screens are a bit long than they should be. It kind of makes it like a weird little...
Hey!
Oh, wait, never
hey.
Mind.
I saw you guys coming up from the tower. The Dick Tower.
I think you mean Harden Tower.
Please don't ruin that for me. It's all I have left.
How's Nona doing? We heard what I imagine was her first radio cast ever earlier.
Yeah, no, she's... I don't know. I mean, she's frazzled one moment, then that makes me frazzled, then she sees that I'm frazzled, so she, like, freezes up.
Any luck contacting somebody?
Nope, no luck to speak of. And honestly,
wow.
I thought this week was gonna be a big karma dump.
We're all here now. Well, I mean, except Clarissa, but we're mostly all here, and we'll come up with something.
I hope so. The stupid radio has been... what my therapist would call a negative reinforcer. Just won't work right. Just, I'm so glad I took that second brownie.
What?
It's kind of, you know, it's just about to start doing its thing.
Wait, second brownie? Ren, please tell me this is a joke, okay? This is a joke, right?
Why would this be a joke? I'm not joking.
Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one?
It was like half of one, all right? It's just to level me out. It'll bring me back up.
You better pray to whatever god scares you the most. It does level you out, because if this screws us up, you're on summary probation.
Don't say that. That's not nice.
Oh, God.
Alex is still my favorite character, even though I get to choose what she says. Oh, my gosh. Must not yawn. Game too good. Must produce better sentence words. Language. English. Thing.
This thing doesn't work.
Not getting anything?
I'm getting something, but it's like... I don't know.
Hey, Nona. Night's still going, huh?
We heard you on the speaker system. You got that working?
That's about all I got working. Sorry, I was like... weird earlier. But, hey, have you figured out what's going on yet?
You have to know something. You've been, like, out there.
Look, we tuned into something in the cave, and it was like Gabriel sounded the trumpet. Just everything went terrible.
And, ghosts.
Yes. Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect. I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah, totally. It's Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler?
Yeah, she has a boat. Had a boat. I mean, the boat's still here, but she's not. She's dead.
Her house, manor, or whatever it is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily available. My sister, Allie, worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day. I know that they have the key.
Okay, so...
No, we are not. We are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident burnout.
Hey, come on. I'm not a burnout. Okay, so I ate like two brownies.
Yeah, and one of them was after you knew everything had gone to hell, so...
to balance out. To balance me out. That's it.
Ren, understand it is completely your fault that we're in this to begin with.
What?
And now you want us to trust you when things are really bad?
Oh, well.
You had Alex bring the radio. You brought us here.
Come on, Jonas, this is nobody's fault. Ghosts are never anybody's fault, certainly not ours.
Yeah, guys, this isn't really a productive.
It should be obvious to even the cheap seats that you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social harmony thing we got going on out of whack. I mean, we all grew up with each other. Alex knows she can trust me.
Ren, it's okay. Relax. I like the plan. The plan's fine. We'll all...
It doesn't matter if the plan is fine. This whole thing has been a complete joke to this guy. I can't believe you're even kind of defending him.
Jonas.
I know you said Ren is, like, harmless or whatever, but I'm over giving him passes. And you should be, too.
I don't need a pass from you. Alex is my best friend.
Yeah, and she could hardly...
Guys, stop it. Stop. The collective neuroses call a truce, okay?
Yes, please.
Look, I don't care what caveman Jonas says. There
what
is a boat at Maggie Adler's house. And the key to her house is back on Main Street.
And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie.
Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you wouldn't.
Yeah,
be.
It's not like, you know, I'm fine. Whatever, I'm ready.
You shouldn't go alone. We don't need, like, three of us up here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Your food is gonna start kicking in any second.
Oh my God.
Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I am not a basket case. You...
Just shut up. Both of you.
Sorry.
Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole night...
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired of...
Keeping in mind who's taller, who do you want coming with you?
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Nona? Wanna come with me?
What?
Really?
I mean, I guess.
Why
this
are you making me shack up with this guy?
It's my friggin' plan.
We've been
plan.
Together the entire night.
It's only
night.
My idea.
Why switch it
why?
Up?
Why? This is why. Easiest question I've been asked all night.
This is a total punt, Alex.
Yeah, this
no,
isn't...
No, it's fine. This'll be a good... If you don't want to take sides, don't take sides. But no, nobody's happy with this.
Hey, Nona's happy. You're happy. Right?
Sure.
I am choosing the weirdest and strangest decisions out of this. Oh, yay. Fun. Okay. And I noticed I could have grabbed the phone not long ago, but I did not for some reason.
I still need you, Jonas, okay? So keep your knee pads on, mentally speaking.
I'll see you when you get back, Alex.
We're still friends, Ren. If Missy's sixth grade birthday party couldn't split us up, this certainly won't.
Good luck with the thing, Alex.
Can I do the generator thing? I saw it glow. I don't know if it'll let me do it, though. I'm clicking buttons, nothing happens. Fine, I'll just go. But yay, new experience, new person. I can feel the tension from the game. Like, oh, that's a weird feeling. I don't like that when friends argue. Like, I've even had situations like that myself, and it's like, you just can't avoid it once that tension is there. Because you need a break for a while, and then everything's fine. Like, sometimes you just gotta sleep it off. Jonas is great. He's cool. He's awesome. He's really great. So is Ren. But, I feel like Mona needs to... Did I say that right? I don't think I'm saying her name right. I really don't know.
From 1941 to 1972, this communications tower served many different...
Oh man, it is way silent right now. Okay, I actually have some time to be able to talk to myself now. I can actually talk. Like... The other two, I needed a break from them personally. That's why I did that. I actually was seeing if I could do the game where I can have time to talk for myself while on camera. Because I didn't feel like I had an ability to. Like, goodness. I now completely understand what it's like to interrupt my friend or try to talk over them when I'm hanging out with them in person. Oh, I have a
You
bad
know,
habit of that.
I do remember you from Mr. Tuttle's class. You sit in the back, behind Jake. I just forgot. I'm sorry.
Oh, hey, it's nothing to be sorry about. I don't talk all that much, so I don't know why you remember me.
I'm also just like never there.
Okay, let's see here. If I can go. I could go. Oh, yeah, I need to go down the pathway and then across the boardwalk. The Toohey Woods? Wait, do I need to go through the woods? I need to go to Discovery Cliff somehow.
A loophole where, I don't know if you know this, but if you ditch, you get a detention, and if you don't go to that, you get suspended. But suspensions are like paid vacation, you can just do your work over. So.
Toohey Grove. Where? Oh, it must be down here. Maybe?
It's like, what's the point? Oh, and don't tell anyone, but my birthday's in 3 days, and I'm having a thing, and you're invited. I think Clarissa's out of town, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Sorry you had to spend part of your birthday week dealing with all of this.
Oh, that's no big deal. I don't even know why I brought it up. That's not true. I was thinking about, well, I'm worried about Clarissa, and, well, I was thinking about my last birthday when. Actually, sorry, never mind. This has nothing to do with anything. I'm just in a fog right now.
No, come on, I want to hear this. It was last year, your birthday. Go.
Just, this was when Nicole was in her car accident, and so of course we cancel and go visit her, and I'm not gonna pout about that. It's common decency, it's fine.
Okay, so going down. Wait, what? Minor.
But afterwards, after this totally emotionally draining night, Clarissa still came over and surprised me with this huge cake. And we stayed up and watched all my favorite movies, and she didn't have to do that.
Wait, Clarissa did that? Clarissa. Our Clarissa.
She's a good person, Alex, really. It's like she's had a pebble in her boot for a while that she just can't seem to get rid of. Anyways, my birthday's in 3 days, and I just hope she's okay. That's all.
Don't worry, Nona. Clarissa's around here somewhere.
I just gotta find out where. The game's pretty though, it's beautiful. I'm very used to games that are like really well polished and like 3D and everything. Funny field. Aha! Ha 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 ha! I'm going the right way now. Great. Darkness. The zapping sounds that I keep hearing, that's creepy. Boom, 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 boom. Discovery Cliffs. Yes. So I feel like when they talk a long time, I have to find the route that's the longest. What is that sound? Is it just the eerie sound music that they have playing? Where do I need to, do I need to go down or? Oh yeah, I just need to go across. Main Street. And yet another loading screen. Whatever! By the way, if you see me looking up that direction, I have my other computer monitor up that way, so that's why I look that way. My setup's a little backwards than what other YouTubers are. Most of the time you see them looking this direction for some strange reason, but my TV's actually in front of me and my computer screen's that way, but my PC is like literally like right down below me right here. So it's a little weird. I don't even look at the camera half the time.
So it's the Parks and Facilities building. That's down a bit, right? If I'm remembering the right building, I don't think it's far.
Yeah, we're close.
I don't want to sleep until I finish the episode. Which one is it? Find the gate key. Oh.
Brissa! What are you... How did she get up there? What are you doing?
She's alive. You're alive! Man, I've never been so happy to see you in my life.
Clarissa! What? On the beach. Alex! Christ, what's wrong with her? Clarissa, can you hear me?
Oh, God, not again. I hate when this happens.
Alex, please, can you just... I don't know what you can do, but can you just do something? Please, just try anything.
Like,
Clarissa!
I can... I'll try, okay, I'll try.
Clarissa, can you... Can you hear me? Alex, come on, just please try and get her down. At least, please, somehow. Marissa,
come on, come on. I can do it.
She just looks awful.
Oh.
You think you can control me?
Clarissa, I'm trying to help you. This
help me. Help me. How will that help me?
I was looking forward to seeing you. Yes, I used to dream about something like this.
It's helped the others, Ren and Nona. They've gone through the same...
Gone through what?
Their children have gone through nothing.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
Is she okay, or...
She's... I think so. Oh, Clarissa, are you okay? You scared the crap out of us.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay. Are you sure?
Back to normal, I hope.
Back to normal? What is that even... How did I get here?
You don't remember how you got here?
Clarissa, you were dead a minute ago. Do you realize that? I saw your body, no joke.
Really?
Okay, well, I'm alive now, so hallelujah.
So you're just blank.
No, I remember something. I remember you, with that radio. And I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, it's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean, it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question. Everyone's asking me. I get to do the asking now.
Oh, guys, okay, I know you think we're still playing truth or slap or whatever, but this isn't real, so...
Well, wait. Clarissa hasn't gotten a chance to ask something yet, so...
Yeah, and you, of all people, should know what my question is going to be, because I'm not going to waste it. Alex, what did you do? Explain why me and my best friend, and your idiot best friend, and your new stepbrother are all screwed.
Clarissa, please don't draw a chalk line here. Don't make factions, just... We have to stick together if we're going to make it through this.
Jonas, now you're seeing who you're stuck to until graduation.
Clarissa, seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's her fault. There's no other way this story goes.
It was both of us. Jonas was there too. It's not like I decided to end the world tonight or something.
Oh my God. You see this?
No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to God. The town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her freaking forehead. And the giant lit up Christmas tree reason why is that Michael is dead because of her. Because of her. Like, do you understand?
It would take a very sick person to see it that way, and I would love to hear the explanation.
Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until this one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And he drowned. He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could barely flap her arms.
Clarissa.
She is a pop.
You weren't there. No one was there, so how the hell would you know?
Everyone knows. Everyone knows the freak sister who let her brother die while she clung scared to the bowline.
Okay, I'm sorry, but enough. Clarissa, that's enough. It's too much right now. I can't believe... Ugh.
She's...
Seriously, enough.
Nona, it wasn't my fault. Really.
I don't... Just, Alex, this is none of my business, okay? None. But we came here to do a thing, and that thing is going to get us home. So, let's get home.
No.
Clarissa, what are you...
All the Oxenfree.
Hey.
Whoa.
Man, do you ever get deja vu? Geez, I just got a serious thing of goosebumps from one. Boy.
I guess you don't remember, like, anything that just happened, right?
To what anything are you referring, exactly?
Clarissa, like, totally freaking out on me. Blaming me for everything more than everything?
Like just now?
Oh, man.
Nope. I don't really remember that. Okay, well, the office that we gotta try to get into is, like, right there. So, let's try and whatever our way in.
What, something happened again?
We're gonna try to get into the office thing, right? To get the key?
Yep, this isn't budging.
I don't know about that. I think we can just bust our way through, honestly. The lock looks pretty worn.
Bust our way through? What is that supposed to mean?
I think we should try it.
Okay. I'm surprised that works.
Cross your fingers and hold your thumbs. Hey, know what kind of jet that is?
Nope.
Cool. Carry on. I think here's something. It's another pocket radio, I think. But it's like there's way more stations on the dial.
Whoa.
Ooh, neato. Here's another one. It says, they're wall radios? Wave-assisted lock? Whatever that means. Oh, duh. It says right here that each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. So they're like ID tags or something. It must work for the gate to Adler's house.
Okay. Cool. Great.
Ooh, wait. Wait, here's like a... Wait. What is this? Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy Adler.
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family, or, like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
No, we can start back.
I just wanna... so clueless with
okay,
this.
Okay, here.
Oh, yay, another, map thing. Steal a boat and leap. What? We gotta quit the others first. And I don't have enough time in the episode to do that just yet, so, I guess I'm in it here. This is gonna be a bit shorter than the others, so, hopefully... See, I don't have the camera on me, unless, she's got a camera. True. Very true. Okay, so... Either I can leave, or I can go do the other anomalies. And there's probably more to this. I'm gonna bet there is. I'm gonna let it go for another 10 minutes.
This island and its history is a lie. Jeez, she didn't have fond memories of this place, did she?
What? What could that mean?
I have been compelled by both forces outside of my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edward's Island. But now I feel any further inaction may carry a far greater risk.
Forces outside her control. Like ghosts or the army, or what was she talking about?
Let me finish then. Inside, you'll find two wall-equipped radios. I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.1 and used it to relay clues to the nearby beacons buried throughout the area. Find these beacons and the notes within, and discover the true chronicle of the island. To whosoever finds the material, know that I'm discomfited in keeping it hidden and ashamed for the lies I helped preserve. But also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time. And truly, for the interest of time itself. Margaret Adler.
I've seriously had like dreams about this. Finding a secret, digging it up, it turning out to be a mechanical unicorn.
Yeah. We've all had the mechanical unicorn dream. But I think I'm ready just to go home. To be totally face up with you.
Okay, so where's Clarissa? We obviously don't have Clarissa yet. So do I have the new... Yeah, I got the new radio. Okie dokie. So then. I'm gonna guess and take a gander that, halfway to my way where I need to be, something's gonna happen and I'm gonna have to go trek across the... Wait, I have to climb... I gotta climb over again? Something's gonna happen and they're gonna make me run around again. I just know it. I feel like it's gonna happen. Alright, so... Steal the boat and leave. Then 14.0.1.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees and the sun's out, you know? And I thought you said you were gonna go swimming anyway.
The sun is not out. The sun is... I guess it barely came out just now. But see, this is when I get punished for watching the weatherman. He said it was gonna be like overcast.
He said there was a chance for clouds.
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks. Did we? I thought we said we'd bring drinks.
Wait, Michael?
Yeah? What is it? Did I almost step on a crab or something?
Where's Jonas?
Jonas? Who's Jonas?
Is someone else coming?
Yeah, is that a friend of yours?
He's just a friend, but he was...
Well, I mean, if he's here, there's only two places he could be, the beach or the town.
Yeah, it's a small island. I'm sure you'll run into him.
You're dead.
I'm dead. I'm dead?
I think she's talking about the...
Oh, the car? No, they don't... Listen, Mom and Dad know. They don't care. Well, I mean, they cared a little, but they know I can fix a broken taillight.
No, you drowned in Horn Lake, back at home.
It's a flashback.
Yeah, last week I died in the fire, right? You keep having these nightmares because you eat Mom's cookies, like, right before bed. And anyways, I'm gonna teach you how to swim at the pool in the park, so don't worry about it.
Today turned out to be a flawless day. It really did.
Yeah, no, it did. It really did. I wanted to bring a kite, but thought you'd laugh at me.
Clarissa, doesn't this... Don't you remember... We're all on the island. Nona's there.
I love Nona like a three-legged puppy, but she would shrivel up and die in the sun.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she's better off at home, trust me.
Oh, man, this is not gonna be fun. Am I gonna see him drown? I don't like these questions. I really don't like these questions. Yay! I can't just cut off the episode in the middle of a flashback either.
It's been a spell since we did something, right? I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while. How have you been? What's been going on? How's classes? How's...
It's been... I don't know. It's been...
Ah, sorry. I think... Yeah, I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because I do things like that.
Oh, God, you idiot. Go get it before it leaves.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Can't I just come with you?
I'll take 2 seconds. Think of something to tell me.
Oh, no.
So...
If I were to ask you if you were, past Clarissa, that wouldn't make any sense to you, right?
Past Clarissa... Like, am I past the name Clarissa, or... I guess I don't understand.
No, I mean, like there's a past and a...
And a future, okay, a future Clarissa.
Oh, man.
You're right, it doesn't make any
sense.
This
is gonna mess me up so bad.
I'm glad we could all do stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it, I mean. I know you guys are really close, and, like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever. So, I think it would be cool if we could, like, continue to do things together.
Yeah, I, totally understand. And, yeah, let's, do stuff, you know.
Cool. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot. I'm sure you know that, but he talks about you all the time. Oh, Alex did this, and Alex let the frogs out in science class. Isn't she hilarious?
Yeah, well, I love him too.
Had to fight the skipper for it, but he didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to, 6?
Only on burrito days. On non-burrito days, it's like 8.
Ah, oh, Jesus, thank God you're back. It's like an eternity sitting here with this one.
Thanks a lot.
No, I know what she's talking about.
Hey, I'm interesting, I'm entertaining.
See? Even he can't keep it locked up.
Okay, all right, I was joking. Don't salt the earth now.
Oh my.
So, I actually really want a cold something, so I'm gonna run into town and get like a soda. Anybody want anything?
Oh no.
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, get me a drink too?
Sure. I'll be back.
Oh no, this is how it happens.
Okay,
it was
I'm here.
Her and her
story.
Brother.
I want the news. I want the Alex first edition. What's going on?
I've missed you, man. I've just missed you a lot, that's all.
Hey, come on. I've missed you too. And I know I've been hanging out with Princess, but it's a two-way thing. You can knock on my door. We live in the same house. We gotta bring back movie night and board game night.
No, Michael, I can't. You're not there.
Well, sometimes I'm there. And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning. I know it's not what you had in mind, so... But I owe you.
Yeah, no problem. Just don't get all smoochy-smooch while I'm in the general vicinity.
Because that would ever happen. It's important to me that you like Clarissa, Alex, so tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
Stick with it. Stay with her. If she makes you happy, if she makes you laugh, who am I to say anything otherwise?
Thank you. Good blessings, good tidings. You know, I never noticed. That's a good-looking jacket. I should ask for it back. I don't like my new one. Feels like I got shoes on my arms or something.
No way, bucko.
Bucko? You haven't called me that in years.
Oh, no. It's gonna happen. Is it the ending of the vision thing? Flashback? Is the decisions I chose actually gonna work out? I don't know. It's emotional. This is like, ooh, next level stuff.
Alex, are you, all right, are you back with me now? Man, you've been acting like a, I don't even know how to put it, like bird, just flitting around in circles for 10 minutes. I was about to, like, slap you or scream or something. It's been not fun to watch in light of everything.
Nona, I just saw my brother Mike.
What? How? Where? Here? Is he...
It was like those time jumps we're sometimes having, right? This was... It's like we've been having ripples, and this was a wave. I was bumped all the way back to when Michael was still alive.
Right now?
Didn't know Maggie grew up in Maine.
Oh, cool. Huh. Cool. Let's go get our friends back. Let's go get our friends back. Let's go get our friends back before they get possessed by demons.
Hey, why aren't you at the tower?
This one got a little antsy.
Weird stuff was playing on the radio. That voice said I had a mother's laugh. What does that even mean?
Anyways, are we happy?
We are happy. We got a new radio that's supposed to open doors and gates in some magical way.
Oh, Thank God. I was getting nervous that you would have walked all that way and then not found anything, seeing as how it was my advice to, do the whole thing. But it worked out, so great.
Yeah, Clarissa's gone, though.
Gone? Gone, like, dead? Or...
No, I guess there was a... What'd you guys call it? Like a time loop thing? She pretty much got transmogrified to someplace else.
It's sad that any of those words make any sense to me, but...
Yeah, should we maybe look for her, possibly? Even if the boat plan works, we shouldn't leave her here.
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see. And if it looks like we can leave that way, then we'll go on a Clarissa hunt.
All right.
I think you're supposed to use the radio to tune into the gate, right, Alex?
Let's find
out. So are you gonna try the gate thing, or...
If we're still gonna go to the house, let's just do it. Try the radio, Alex.
Cool.
Oh, wow. Neat.
I enjoyed that.
Please have a boat. Please have a boat. Please have a
just
boat.
Just think happy thoughts.
Yeah, happy thoughts.
Okay. I'm gonna have to end the episode right there since they're not really talking at the moment. Okay, I think we've got everyone. But because I just got back over there where the lighthouses, I have to head back that way. Oh god, I'm tired. I don't want to give up though. I love this game. I'm enjoying it too much. Way too much probably. But I'll see you guys in the next episode. Like the video. Please subscribe. I'm hoping to do more games like this. I constantly look at the comments on my phone and hope that I get new stuff. Every time someone subscribes, I get it on my new smartwatch now, so I've been keeping up with that. I'm like very excited to keep going on with the channel and see where it goes. But this game has to be finished. It's going to have to be finished. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.